Life can be filled with what ifs and if onlys as we settle in the valley of regret. A hopeless situation has no consolation, and it seems that giving up is all that's left. But we must take God at His word and have the faith to trust the Lord, knowing that He's not finished yet. God would meet our every need, and nothing is impossible with Him. But what if, when we stand before our Maker, instead of hearing you've been faithful, as we give account for every word and deed, He says, "Child, I had so much in store. If only you had trusted more. It only takes the faith of a mustard seed. What if only you to do far more than all that I can even think to ask. And when I must surrender, it's time to remember His plans are bigger than my mind can grasp. More, it only takes the faith of a mustard.